I take this opportunity to welcome all of you for the Interventional Cardiology Conference, which is being organized by DCT, by FACTS Foundation. We are very happy, Apollo Hospital is very happy to be associating with this major conference and conducting from tomorrow onwards for next 3 days. As I understand, more than 5,000 participants are participating in this, which makes this conference as one of the biggest interventional cardiology conferences. I congratulate the organizers, Dr. Srinivas, Dr. Gokul Reddy, who has just gone to do an angioplasty, emergency angioplasty, so I'm sure he will come and join us in between, and Ram Krishna and others, for conducting this very, very exciting conference. I think that exciting part, I will leave it to Dr. Srinivas to explain when he is addressing all of you. But I congratulate the organizers to do such a wonderful program, and I'm very, very happy, Apollo Hospital is very, very happy to be a part of this particular program and impart this knowledge across the world. Thank you so much for coming, and I request Dr. Srinivas to take over and explain about this conference, explain about the technology which they are using, explain the exciting part of the whole thing, because it's something which is they're doing first time, which is going to be very, very good thing. Dr. Srinivas.
Thank you, Subramanian sir and Ravindra Babu sir, and thanks for all of you for coming. And before I proceed to explain further, I request all of you to just have a brief look at the video which explains most of the things. Then after that, then I'll continue talking. Can you play the TV?